Alabama men's basketball rising sophomore Kyra Lewis Jr. summer just got a whole lot busier. The point guard was one of 18 finalists named for the USA Basketball Men's Under-19 World Cup team. The finalists will continue training twice a day in Colorado Springs. The final roster will be cut down to 12 before June 24th when the team leaves for Greece. Last season, Lewis led the team in points, assists, and minutes per game.